in the hospital, even though many of us have been vaccinated, it's really important that we continue to do all the safety measures, wearing our PPE, wearing it properly, continue to wear our mask. We know that, yes, we have some protection, but we have to think about our patients. We also have to think that, you know, the vaccine is not 100%. We want to make sure that we keep as safe, not only for ourselves, but for our patients. So let's continue to do this together and stop the spread.